The United States and Italy are bound together by a shared cultural and political heritage dating back thousands of years to ancient Rome. Over the centuries, the Italian people have blessed our civilization with magnificent works of art, science, philosophy, architecture, and music. On Monday, we pay tribute to the Italian explorer who led a voyage of discovery to the New World, a gentleman known as Christopher Columbus. And to me, it will always be called Columbus Day. Some people don't like that. I do.